Oke, bismillah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I will present your presentation from my PowerPoint. And this presentation about what the fan of camber orchestra and camping inclination are visually perfect with name KPI. First from all, I will present first about camber, with the fan of camber. Okay, same from the slide. The angle of the wheel in or out wheels respective to vertical viewed from the front is called camber angle. Okay, for example, if we look a car from front of the car and we look to the wheels, and if that wheel not normally vertical or tilt and have some angle from normally vertical directly, let's look to next slide. Okay, from this slide we know directly what example from a camber, and camber have two situations. Yes, same in this slide, negative camber and positive camber. Okay, I feel I must to explain what difference of the negative camber and positive camber. I feel just look this slide with direct now. What different from negative camber and positive camber? Okay, enough from presentation about camber. Well, let's do next slide. Okay, now I will present you about caster. What different of caster? The angle of the steering axis between the upper and lower wheel joints viewed from the side is commonly known as caster angle. If we look from side of the car and we look to line generated from between upper and lower wheel joints from edge of the tire, and that line have sloped some degree from normally vertical. To clear explanation, we look to next slide. Okay, from this slide, just picture and nothing sense, because we just look this slide and we will understand what different of caster. And from this slide, we know the what different between negative caster and neutral caster and positive caster. Yes, in this slide we can understand what the difference of the caster with look to the picture in this slide. In left picture, that we know what different between negative caster, neutral caster, and positive caster. And in the right picture, we know what from caster angle now. Okay, I feel enough from presentation about caster. Next slide. Okay, now I will present you about KPI or kingpin inclination, and sometimes called steering axis inclination. Okay, KPI is the angle from vertical to the steering axis of the tire between the upper and lower wheel joints viewed from the front. Yes, same with caster, but KPI look from front of the car. We directly look to next paragraph. Okay, like a caster, but KPI look from front of the car, and for a KPI nothing different, negative and positive. KPI just like this, like about picture in this slide. Okay, I will just look but from but picture this, we will understand what define of the KPI. Okay, enough, this is for me and my from my presentation make some benefit for our. Sorry from our faults. And see you next time. And the last, wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.